25 on the season. 8 points now to his personal best. Larkin wraparound try. Back it comes for Erickson. Got the return pass. Bounced down, kicked across. Oh, big save, Mrazek. Another shot. They score! Svechnikov, his first National Hockey League goal.
Well, a great save by Peter Mrazek just moments before Svechnikov is able to bury this puck. But Svechnikov, who had himself a strong first period, is able to cash in right here. Bouncing puck, great save by Mrazek. But look at how out of position he is after making that save. And the Flyer defenders who were caught standing around because of the bouncing puck and their goaltender out of position, not able to recover in time. And Svechnikov, who's in a perfect spot, right in the middle of the ice. This is a good right pad save by Mrazek. And from there, I mean, you talk about scramble. Unfortunately for Svechnikov, it ends up right on his stick on the forehand and gives himself a 3-1 lead. And we got a goalie change here for Dave Haxtell on the Philadelphia Flyers as Alex Lyon enters the game.